All right, October 14, 2021, Ralph Fanning Adventures, Ashland, Nebraska. And here comes the Herzog thingy-bobber. Maintenance away. Heading west on the Heartland Division. Pretty cool. I guess they're picking up ties and stuff. I don't know. They're doing a lot of maintenance away work on the Heartland Division. A lot of maintenance away work. Pretty cool. Hopefully we get to see it working. I don't know. What happened? Down the tracks it goes. Ralph Fanning Adventure. Alright, October 14th, 2021. Hobson Yard. This is a local reversion back into the yard. After working the spur line. Pretty cool BN caboose. And there's our engineer actually in the back of the caboose driving the train. Remote control unit. One man crew, I believe. Still pretty cool. Actually might be the two-man crew. Yeah, there's a conductor. Friendly wave. There's 12-5-20. The coolest caboose. Local power. Four axle GT39-2. Kind of cool. And we got some big power coming out of the yard right now. Ralph Fanning Adventures, October 14th, 2021, Hobson Yard, Lincoln, Nebraska. All right, October 14th, 2021, Hobson Yard, Lincoln, Nebraska. It's a local coming off of the spur line. Heading back out in the main line. We'll see it again, reversing back into the yard, or possibly coming, depending on which they do, what they do. If they work the, use the Y and turn them around. Be fair, I really don't know what they're gonna do. He usually runs in that line reverse. There should be a caboose at the end of this. Ralph Fanning Adventures, Lincoln, Nebraska. Yep, there's a caboose. They may Y him, or he may run caboose first back into the yard. Ralph Fanning Adventures. All right, October 14th, 2021, Ashland, Nebraska. Coming off the Omaha line. And west, looks like an empty coal drag. Yep. Empty coal drag heading westbound. Coming off the Omaha line. Onto the Heartland Division. Normally this train would have been coming down the main line here, but I got Herzog to the east of me and most likely the maintenance way, so they're probably going to be routing stuff around the maintenance way crews out on the line. Again, Ralph Fanning Adventures, October 14th, 2021, Ashland, Nebraska. Here comes our rear DPU, 9054, an ace, and now westbound on the Heartland Division. Ralph Fanning Adventures. All right, October 14th, 2021, eastbound loaded coal, leaving Hobson Yard. Heading for, we shall see. It's either going to go down to St. Joe's sub, or it's going to go down the Heartland Division. It is going down the Heartland Division. Again, eastbound loaded coal. Rail Fanning Adventures, Hobson Yard, Lincoln, Nebraska. SD70, and what's going to be a whole lot of coal. Oh, yeah, did I mention that we moved coal out here? Lots of coal. Lots of coal. There's literally a coal drag coming out of this yard every 5 to 10 minutes. You usually go east or south, loaded. They come back north or west, unloaded. And the reason I video the whole train on this one is usually coming out of Hobson, there may be an SD70 Mac, or I'm sorry, a 70 Mac, or Executive Brennstein unit, or a War Bonnet, or a Yellow Bonnet, Blue Bonnet, you know, something usually pretty good, a BN unit, Foreign Power. I've pretty much seen it all in the back of these coal drags. So. In this case, it is literally just a pumpkin. Probably another 70 ace. I can't tell from here. Looks like a 70 ace. It's a 78, it's a 9344. The 9000 series are Acers. Acers! SD78. Boom. And boom goes the dynamite. There we go. Heading east with that big coal load. Rail Fanning Adventures, Hobson Yard. Alright, October 14th, Hobson Yard. It's a local coming out again. At the end of this should be the BN Caboose. Another one of the BN Cabooses. I'm not sure it's the same one. Possibly another one. The locals usually come out with that because they got a reverse with them on there. This may be the same caboose. The wood's gonna go right over to my right here. I think he's gonna have to wait. And at the very end is our little BN caboose. He might reverse back into the yard. I'm not really sure. Rail Fanning Adventures, Hobson Yard. October 14th. Alright. Westbound. Empty coal drag coming in the Hobson Yard. This one I caught earlier in Ashland. They finally made it into the yard here. Sending west coming into the yard. Rail Fanning Adventures. Hobson Yard, Lincoln, Nebraska. All right, House and Yard, Lincoln, Nebraska, October 14th, 2021. Ralph Fanning Adventures. This is another,
well, it's gonna go.
Yeah, he's going eastbound. He's heading east out of Hobson Yard. Another loaded coal drag. In fact, come to think of it, other than a local, that's all I've seen here today. Either loaded or unloaded coal drags, which is fine by me because I like seeing coal move. S44AC, your second unit. And another very, very long string of coal. Well, this can only mean one thing, that the Heartland Division maintenance away crews are now done, because they are rolling coal east right now. And I've seen, well, I saw the two empties that they caught earlier in the day just get here, so. Thank you.
eastbound hold.
I'll tell you what, they do move some coal on this line. I've rail fans from the East Coast all the way out here to Nebraska, down south. And honestly, I don't know anybody who moves as much coal on a single main line as here. BNSF, definitely coal is king. I mean, they have manifests and they have their, you know, the stack trains and grain trains and chemical trains and alcohol and crude. I mean, they move 90% of the crude in the country right now. Fact, but man, they move some coal. Holy moly. Especially on this line. Yeah, every 5-10 minutes, there's a load of coal drag outbound and there's empties coming back. And it's crazy. I personally think that, you know, I mean, that's been the job of the railroads from the get-go. It's been hauling coal, and it's cool to see coal drag still moving. Deep views are finally coming. Double header. Adventures, Hobson Yard, Lincoln, Nebraska, October 14th. Hi, Rail Fan Adventures, Hobson Yard, SD70 Acer. I know another SD70 Acer. Pulling empty coal back into Hobson Yard. This is the St. Joe's sub right around the corner. I am just... This would be... Wait, let me see here. I'm just south of my location, my usual location in the yard. Switching spots. This train is going to head, well, it's heading north right now. It's gonna make a left up here at the Y and go in the Hobson Yard. And when the gates come up, I'll show you. I'll point the camera that way. This is the St. Joe sub that this train is on. Actually the local blowing on the tracks. They're a few blocks away from us. As it works the local industry here. Again, it's October 14th. I'm here in Lincoln, Nebraska. This train's heading north off the off the St. Joe sub. Gonna be heading west in the Hobson Yard. Rail Fanning Adventures. Rail Fanning for those who can't, changing the world one smile at a time. It is truly amazing how many coal drags you will see here in Lincoln. This one in my eyeballs, this one's heading into the yard and there's no rear DPUs on it. Gates go up, you'll see it's going to swing to the left to go into the yard. Our head westbound. There you go, heading left. Power move. Option yard. 25th anniversary, 6111. BS 44 AC.